Hey friends, you might already be familiar with the help button inside of the Stately Studio, but what I'm here to tell you about today is that we now have tutorials inside the studio. If you go down to the big blue help button and hit it, this will open up a new help drawer. The help drawer has the previous options that you remember, including keyboard shortcuts, the option to report an issue and to give us feedback, but what we also have is these tutorials I've written to help you understand the basic concepts of state charts, state machines, and everything else involved, and also how to use those concepts inside of the Stately Studio itself. For example, here at the top, we just have an intro, and then you can open up the individual tutorials. Here I might open up the states tutorial. I have a little explanation of what states are. You can view the machines that I have as examples in the studio itself as well. You can see the ones that I made earlier. You can also watch a video that's explaining the concept and also going through the how-to instructions if you're more of a visual kind of learner. And then we also have quick instructions here on how to create a state, for example, and a link to our documentation if you want to find out more. We have tutorials for most of the basic concepts of state machines and state charts right now, including right at the very bottom here, descriptions showing you how you can add descriptions to your event nodes and to your state nodes. If you have any suggestions or tutorials that you would like to see in the future, please let us know on our Canny board. That's at statelyai.canny.io.